So this partnership specifically between Grand Sky, the UND College of Engineering and Mines, and SkySkopes is a completion of a value chain. So you have Grand Sky, which is a platform and an end user for the data. You have the engineers that can put the birds together, and then you've got SkySkopes who have the birds and who also have the pilots. It's a good day for UAS.
Our students, it creates more opportunities for them. Just having this facility here will allow us to expand what we do in the labs to come and try it here and fly real systems.
I'm a master's student in geology, which falls into the School of Engineering and Mines, and I'm studying groundwater seepage using thermal imagery. The first step is actually modeling the groundwater using what information already is available and using that information to kind of create a model that tells me where I can expect that groundwater is going to be leaving the groundwater system and entering into the surface water bodies. The satellite imagery I can look at is 90 meter pixels, so it's huge. That's really bad resolution, right? I can kind of see what's happening, but not very closely. So the reason to go back with the drones and to collect the imagery there is really high resolution. So those pixels shrink all the way down to less than a meter in size. So I can have a really good picture of what's happening. The learning curve is steep, but it's so fun and it's so interesting learning about remote sensing technology, learning about drones and the regulations and everything that goes with it.
I'm proud of our students, our faculty, who always do good work.